What's up guys, Bman5000 back here with another video, and today I am going to be doing all of the last videos from the Batman Arkham City series today, because if you guys don't know, I'm going to be modding GTA 5, which means, yes guys, you guys will be able to play with me. I mean, yeah, add me on PS3, play with me, do money drops and everything. So guys, don't forget to like the video and do everything you can to help me, because I have new subscribers up the wazoo, I repeat. And it's just insane. But by the way, something is for my friend called The Orange Knight Gaming. He is really cool. He uploads daily content and he does a lot of video, and I love his videos. They're really interesting and stuff. And he hasn't been uploading a lot lately, so like, keep commenting on his videos and tell him, because maybe he'll upload a lot more, because I love his videos. His videos are probably more interesting than mine. So guys, let's get to it. Alright guys, no side missions, no goofing off. We're just gonna play this game straight. You guys ready? Let's go. This is gonna be the ending. Alright. I'm not even gonna talk during this fight so I can focus. Bam! To the troll. Boom. What you gonna do? Oh my god. Gotta get rid of these guys. Stop trying to get the freaking... My god, just leave me alone. Guys, I said no goofing off, but this is not goofing off. It's just so I can get some health back so that we can not die. I might make every single video you guys are going to watch probably is going to be an hour long today. Because I really want to finish this. Ah, that helps. Bye, guys.
What are you waiting for, Zach?
Oh, he just went flying. That was hilarious. Alright, guys, let's go.
Why do you keep doing this to me?
This is easy.
It's like you idiots spend every single day thinking up ways to leave me bitterly disappointed. Harley, when you get to the GCPD, kill a couple of them for me, will you, dear?
No problem, sweetie.
If any of you are still conscious.
Guys, that was pretty good. Which two people actually give you? I think they're really just put there so that you don't die that easy. I don't know, maybe that's just me. Maybe I'm really bad. I think we're about to actually fight Mr. Freeze.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
Thank you. formula is complete. Bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
Yep.
I'm afraid I cannot
that.
Do that, Batman.
And this was the fight.
You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
Look at Batman's face. He's like, you better give me it now.
The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
You don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh my god, I don't want to do this.
I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. Terminator, like the Red Bat says. I'm just gonna. I know how to do this fight, but it's really hard.
Get me the telemetry feed from his suit now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight fight.
Whoa.
He's too powerful. Okay, Dad is ready. Coming through now.
How does he know where I was? Dang it, guys, I almost had him. Dang it, he's so good at this. He sees me. Okay. He's like this, and it won't happen again. Why, how'd he see me? I was corner covered. Bam! That's not free, I can't go in the gargoyles. If he goes by,
did you feel that? No.
Where is he? There he is. He's gonna get mad at me! Holy. Only thing we didn't use are these things right here.
I learned from my mistakes, Batman.
Yeah, guys. Oh my god, I did not know I could do that. Alright, that's good. Joker. Oh my god, Joker. Excuse me.
Find Nora. She's all I have left. It's over. That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
Gaming said, how did Harley Quinn know we were here?
Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help.
Oh my god.
I've been working on a new projectile.
I remember the back claw, the remote control back claw moment I have to do.
I promise you, Victor. I will find Nora.
Oh my god. We get a level up for that? Meh. No, I'll freeze. 1997. He's a blue eye, blonde hair. I don't know what we should get. Quick sonic battery. Mm. concentrate the steel mill. How do I do that? I go over here. Go out the way I came in. I don't care about the Google trophy. Really? How do we get out of here? Help me, guys. I don't know how to get out of here. Alright, maybe it's this way. Can't remember that good. It's been a while. So I replayed this because I just thought of playing it. When I thought of you guys, so. Jump on that door. Stop it. There's a doorway down here. Yep, over here. Okay. We have so many gadgets. I'm trying to get it there. We didn't have to slide like that. We could just slide it. That has a body bag in it. I don't like that. I think that's from Arkham Asylum. Maybe a hit. I don't know. Let's go. What is this? What is this? Where am I supposed to go? I don't know. Oh my god, guys. I'll be back when I find out where to go. Guys, the way where I had to throw the glue grenades, go up there, that stairwell, go up there and go through the door. No, I'm going back in. I want to.
Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid this veil will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
What? I did not mean the water, guys. What? Oh my god. That was, with the trouble right there. Gonna get it.
Gotham, I don't know if you can hear me. My news copter has been shot down. We've crashed down somewhere.
Yes, I hear you. Shut up, please.
I'm now stuck on part of the old
Vicky
Gotham
Vale was always another gaming center. How did Vicky Vale not die?
What the hell was that? Oh god, there are snipers. They're all around my position. I can see what looks like inmates moving in on us. Please, if anyone can hear me, send help.
I'm coming.
This bitch is mine. Don't speak too soon. Joker will be pissed if you screw this up. What are you talking about? No way am I gonna miss a shot at putting a bullet through that annoying reporter's face.
These guys are terrible for my full pleasure. It's a gaming son. Not even any damage.
Snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
Oh wait, there's more? Oh, crap. No, duh, who do you think took them out? Batman. Drop a smoke pellet. God. Dude, you guys are annoying.
Can't see him.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Right there.
Just can't get a clear shot. Just keep pointing your gun over where she was. She'll stick her pretty little head out sooner or later. And when she does, blow it off.
Snipers on the roof of the apartment building. If you can hear me, this is Vicky Vale. I am running out of time.
I'm right here. God. Took a long time. She stumbled. She was like, oh, like drunk.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Please keep out of sight.
Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats.
What do you want?
The
Mad Hatter. Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you? I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay. It was me. I just need a little time to get...
Oh, I did not mean that, guys.
Yeah.
Retrieve Kira from Joker. So I guess we're at the end of the game, guys. Hi, Nana. Nana's here, guys. The mod friend just went offline. So that's my best friend online, though. In my face. Whoa, how, was it? I needed some real, like, rhythm. Oh, there we go. This thing is so just good, the dive bomb. I think it's better in Arkham Origins because it makes you, it was a little bit better, the mechanics of it. You know, this is an Easter egg, but somebody spent like a year or something, like a few years, when they were making the game, just to make Batman's cape to move the way it's supposed to. That is not a gaming sin, but, oh, that guy must have put a lot of work into that. Why does it take that long just to, like, make his cape move the right way? Mike, God, leave me alone. Well, first off, I tried to knock them out. Makes sense. How did he not see me? Alright, guys. I'll go over there now. What's that? I can't. There. Skip the talking. Skip the talking. Just tell me what to do. Thank you. I guess it's bad. Whoa. Did I get that whole thing? Partially detected. Be quiet. Nope. All there was.
I thought we were supposed to have left by now. Chill out. It's coming. Joker wants us to fall. I need the two faces.
I was just running. That was easy.
Teach that ugly son of a bitch to mess with the board.
Hey, that's... While you were saving Miss Dale, I took the liberty of beating up security and I steal her.
No, I know.
I'm sorry I have to break it to you, but I don't think that even you will be able to get in here.
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in. Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchangers to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
You should find Dan Stars. That's where I got my phone
gone.
Dan Stars and Remick.
Hi, guys. Rose!
Batman? Of course he is. I reckon Freeze got him. Stuck in a block of ice about now. Really?
Yeah, Freeze must be pretty pissed, right? I mean, Joker stole his wife, threatened to pull the plug. No way was Freeze gonna forget that.
How the hell did you know that?
Joker had me drag Freeze's lady to a van.
What's the fact you're here?
Run, you stupid idiot! Come on, go, guys, go. Go, Batman, you're being an idiot. Alright guys, we gotta go. Can't let them kill us. It's like the snipers are so annoying in this game. It's just like not fair. It's like Batman's one guy. There shouldn't even be an hour left to do this. Yeah, I did.
Yeah, he said that he was running with a pencil. He would have hoped to
die. I don't know, guys. This is going to be hard. How are we going to do it? Alright. Nope. Bam! I am not letting anything. They had shotguns. I'm going through here. Anything to eat?
Whatever.
Guys, I did not mean that. Anything to eat? Anything to eat, Mom? I haven't ate all day, guys. I had lunch at school. Alright guys, let's go. If the loading would be faster in this game. I'll just load when I get inside the button. Alright guys, we're almost in. I just had to let it load. It's a really long time. Finally. Oh, that wasn't that fun. Really? I'm trying to figure out how to use this. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I can't even. Come on. Alright, guys, let's go. That was weird. I am so stupid. I don't understand. I should be able to do it. Be able to jump. Shan. I don't know. It's Batman. I don't think you can jump that fast. Oh, I remember what to do.
City Hall. Strange is requesting that emergency protocol 10.
I jumped up in that.
Does Gordon know what protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst case security measure. Strange told the
oh my god, don't be. Don't look at that. Oh my god, don't be this thing that
weapons
I don't want you to
provided.
Be. I gotta do.
His plan all along.
It certainly looks that way.
We have to do this remote control battery thing. I hate it.
I'll keep you posted.
Oh. What did I thought right there? Don't not go near that chipper. It will break you to shreds, Batman. And you do not want to die, not tonight, not ever. So don't even go over there. Don't think of it. I'm going to have to sound like I have old different accents. Weird.
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today, all good.
So watch through the window! Idiots. This guy hit me. I'm trying to hit. My god. Stop grabbing a gun. God. Man, don't even try. I'm like just so pissed off. It's so hard this game. It talks about the last I don't know what you call it. Talks about like the show that is like The Lost or something. Yeah, The Lost. Yeah, see right there he's talking about it. I don't care. Sorry, just cut that guy's butt.
The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing.
No, like the guy hanging's like Batman, why can't you save me? And I'm like, I don't know.
You probably don't want to, I get that. So we're gonna have to convince you.
It's Batman!
Yeah, no duh, it's Batman. I wish the thugs had like different voice actors, because there's way too many. It's not a lot. But still, the potato peeler, did I ever tell you? So he's like, my mom was really weird. One night the other thug was like, what do you mean? And the thug that said my mom was weird, he said, you don't want to know. And then and the guy asked, I want to know. And then stop, I try to save you. And then what happens is like, and then he says, all right, I'll tell you, my mom was drunk. And she killed all her classmates with a potato peeler. That's hilarious. That's a gaming sin, because the thugs make the game better. What happened to that? Did I want to go in that? No, I didn't. Why did you just boop? Like, go right back up.
Aren't you supposed to be up on your feet and trying to stop me?
I'm going to answer Jack Nicholson. Let's just face. Guys, I think the ending of this should take an hour. So I'm only going to do an hour long video. Hope you guys don't forget to like, sub, and share this video. Well, just like and sub like my videos, sub to my channel.
Let me explain to you it's Batman.
And just share the video on Google Plus or anything. You stop. Alright. I just Yeah, then you're gonna try killing me.
Who'd have figured? Saved by the Batman.
I turn around, you're gonna start acting like a... No. You don't be mean to Batman. See, I'm doing taunts. Let's go. I wonder if you can do that while doing a cutscene. That'd be hilarious. So what am I doing? Oh. Anything behind it? Nope. And then what if an enemy just pops out like Bane or Killer Croc? I'm about to be like, or Two-Face, like, I'm about to be like, how? I didn't see anything. I gotta stop it. Why does it keep jumping? I swear. Alright, I won't. I thought that's because I thought I pushed X. I did it on purpose. What is happening? Yes, I did it on purpose, guys. For entertainment. I don't know if I did it on purpose. Just got guilty conscience. I'm just joking. Go insane, B-Man. So. But why you can't throw it? Because you're hanging? Batman, you gotta stop being a baby. You know what I mean? You gotta stay away from that wood chipper. It kills you. What a nail. Where am I supposed to go? 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 Dang, almost died because of this stupid game. It's not stupid, just sometimes aggravating. Come on, Batman, come on, Batman. I wonder if they're the same shape every single time you make one. Whoa! We're close to the ending. Oh, this thing. Bomb launcher. I don't like it either. He's grabbing on nothing. His hands are just floating. I want to do something. Yeah, I made it so you can walk on wire. No, I didn't make it. I just bought the upgrade. Oh, my controller's acting weird. Friend gave it to me. It still worked. It just does that sometimes. This part is so aggravating, guys. Oh my god. I don't even want to do it. It's something you just have to do. It literally tests you. Come on. Stop pressing X. Come on. Keep pressing X. Right, we're gonna... Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. What? So you guys, this is what aggravated me. This is gonna make me so aggravated, you guys. Oh my god. What is happening? Guess what? This! Bye-bye! Alright. Alright, guys. Gotta get through. Come on, guys. Alright, we gotta do this. Oh my god, guys. Guys, I'll just bring it back. Oh my god, it's 40 minutes long, and I only can have an hour long. Let's see how long my camera can record to. Guess what? It sounds like guess what was switching back, like, guess what? Guess what? Like, how? It's not hitting anything. Oh my god, stupid battering. It's aggravating me. Saw that opening, but I don't care about it. I'm just gonna I'm raging on YouTube, guys. Like, see, what? Guess what? Shut up. I don't care about guess what. I care about winning this thing. I'm not even. Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? My mom. Whoa. I should not. That works too, but it's a. Oh my god. God. Not even hitting anything. Oh, I hate this part. This is gonna be a 20 minute long thing. You guys might as well skip ahead if you're watching the video. I am holding on to the brake. Don't press X by accident, Ashton. You know what happens if you press X. I'll be back. Guys, I hit it. Hey, it took me just a minute. Now this. Hurry up. Oh, my God. I was getting so mad, guys. You saw B-Man 5000 getting salty. Yeah, it was getting salty. What if I just died and I had to do it again? I'd be like, I'm dumb. I remember when the rapper got mad because of this. It was like, I'm effing done. And he just shut the door or something. I think he was shutting the door. But I don't know what that was. D-bagging. Some easy parts now. I don't know what that was. Moments I honest. Catwoman thing under that. But we're not playing with a Catwoman DLC, so. Yeah, I know I have. I know I have. I remember this. This is just a normal person.
Oh God, it's you!
I wonder what happens if you actually counter that. I don't think it's possible. I'm gonna get this. What about bad? He has melted fingers in his mouth. Like, count me. I'll do this.
It's alright.
You're lucky.
I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor.
When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't even apologize. What's been happening? Stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me.
He's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No.
No.
Sick?
Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines. See, guys, I skipped it through. I said all the words. So, that's why I was talking.
She said, not even with yours.
That's funny.
And then, did she do it? Of course she did.
That guy, why? Why does he have to be a Riddler guy?
He looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today?
Do what Joker said. And get this way, Carl.
Oh, God.
Everyone, get your asses over here now.
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
Hey, wake up, man. Come on, wake up. Huh? Nobody getting away from me. Here's the plan. We spread out, we find the son of a bitch. Got it?
What?
I know, guys, I'm running. Don't worry. Don't worry about my health. Don't worry about my Batman health. I'm running.
I've got the door! I see what you're doing. How are you going to use those things if they're not here?
There you go. Catch him. Over
here! I got him! He's over here!
Leave me alone!
Find him now!
God.
Huh?
He's gone. I lost him.
We gotta find him now.
This way. He went this way.
My God. They don't stop shooting you. And they get rid of the things. So it's like really hard.
He's up there.
Throw it, Batman. I'm clicking on throwing a this frustrates me because like I'm trying to, I click the thing and it doesn't work.
Hey,
you ain't looking so good, either do you. No, you look good, but, yeah, you look good, you don't have the cuts on your face, but you're just staggering. What if I start all over the mat unless you're battering? Oh, God. Session, press the X button.
And then she said, not even with yours.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
What was that?
I've got the door.
But look who it is. It's a teacher for trying to steal from me. You guys go. I'll be alone soon. You ask me, the bat didn't hurt you anywhere near enough.
I'm just gonna do that, like the quick knockout thing. The, what do you call it?
I found another one!
The, like, finish attack, like the really now, it's like the knockout attack.
That thug's armed with proximity.
Okay, Batman, I could've just did an inverted takedown.
How's he doing this?
Leave him. We've got more important things to be looking out for. Show yourself, chicken! Is that supposed to scare me?
He was actually telling the truth. Mines don't blow us up. Cool.
Now they do.
Show him came from over there.
Oh, those just kill him. Kill them.
Alright. Sure.
Guys, I wish there was a Riddler trophy. Another trunk is fun to collect.
Where the hell are you?
Ah! Whoa! You don't see me? You don't see nothing. Stop! It's like I'm moving away! How can they see me? God! It's annoying. You guys are seeing me rage like you've never seen me rage before.
Oh, you think you can hide up there? Think again!
Two hostiles! Bob, I am. You're knocked out. Can it be even better? Interrogate. Alright, doesn't matter. Alright, stand up. Good. Nope. I don't even know what he said, but probably called 10 takes is in like 10 minutes, probably. Something like that. Guess what? I don't care how long it takes. Oh, remember? Do these two become one again? I don't know, I don't care. The trophy down there, and I don't
care.
Oh, look who it is. What do you want, B-Man? Come just stick the knife in some more. Well, go on, then. I don't care. I'm not telling you nothing. I'm not even going to tell you about the crap Joker took from freezing, locked up in the boiler room. You're not very smart. I'm not going to gab. I'm going to leave it alone. She's hot. Yes, nothing I'm wearing, but God, that one's kind of hot. Really hot. Yeah. I'm just like, yep. Alright, guys, so why do I always say alright, guys? I don't understand it. Stay classy, that's what I've read is. They say more things change the more they stay the same than dummy or something? I don't know.
Place.
Yeah, I thought he wanted the Joker to win. The freaking
man!
This won't take
long.
We'll be quick.
It's like the only reason I'm getting mad is because it's like I touch the counter buttons and they don't work. I mean, I press triangle because I'm playing on PlayStation. What's happening? Guys, I got 5 minutes. Are you gonna hear my voice just cut out? That just means because the because I just ended. I mean my video was going for too long. Oh crap. I think, if I'm not wrong, I'll show you an Easter egg really quick. I don't think I can find it. Yeah, right there. No, where is it? Yeah, pregnancy test for Harley Quinn. It's a positive, so that means probably she's him and Joker. Oh, now Simmons. Her and Joker had a baby.
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss.
Sorry, guys, I'm in the way.
If you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out.
Look, it's Clayface. See, not the real Joker. If you like, what do you call it? If you like, see, look. Look at him. He doesn't have a skeleton. It's Clayface.
Please, stop. I can't
I thought that just said Clayface.
You beat me. Hang on. Did I say me? I meant me and these guys.
It's gonna be aggravating. Yeah, I think we have a Titan. Oh my god, why is it always guys with knives? I feel so bad for Joker, even though it's not really him.
Let's give a big hand to Mr. Abramovich.
It's not like he couldn't use one.
Oh, Mr. Hammer. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. No, what just happened?
You're gonna die, Jeffrey.
Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt.
I'll rip your car.
Trying to get rid of the big guy, Mr. Hammer. Joker has a knife? Well, Clayface.
What are you gonna do, Batman? You're gonna die like Batman.
Oh my god! Okay. Probably only one of the times it's really easy to get a 50 attack combo.